All right, so when we left off, we were about to go fight Flyboy. Hey, that worked. That brought us to the beginning. Sweet. Okay. We weren't about to go fight Flyboy. I lied. We were about to take that to my face. And this is hopefully part 4 of 4. Stay tuned. Oh, the only thing is now we have to go fight out of here. See if we can run through it.
I'm upgrading the compound center.
No.
Hey, hey, no, no, no.
Nah, I'll do that one first. I can't decide.
Away from
Help!
that's where the smack talker's mouth was.
Turn in a battle port. We'll get it. It's time to go kill things! Actually, no, it's not. It's time to go see what. I think I need to blow all that shit. All right, we'll do this one.
Thank you. gents, we're nearly ready for Flyboy and the Vault Hunter to face off.
Hey! I'll buy you, new lady! I only let you go Osis a one time!
You're gonna look good!
Sorry, Torgue, but I'm what much better at doing blow-by-blow commentaries for these fights.
Deal! I can use a new Goku!
TPR, I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy shit! Some huge goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy!
Completely against the rules. I demand to know where the ref is.
What the f*** is a ref?
It's cool time.
Some tires are coming out of the blue. On to your butt.
I don't want to see you within a country mile of the champ, or things are gonna get messy.
This is Torgue's house. We should start blowing things up.
Hands away!
Only wussbags can't back up their own smack talk.
My husband has been turned into a skag. I know it sounds insane, but I'm certain of it. He's somewhere in the Torgue Forge. Look for a skag with a red scarf. Find him, please. None of those skags has a scarf. Oh well, just kill them all. Gypsy to turn you into a skag would quell my lust for vengeance, but it wasn't enough. Now die!
That's where I skagged in so well.
Skags must have been my husband. Hey, Vault Hunter! Over here!
So, yeah, I'm not a skag. I ran away once that maniac Jared found out I cheated on him. Look, can you do me a favor and give him my scarf so he thinks I'm dead? And also, don't kill me. I just realized that stepping out of my hiding spot when you already thought I was dead was probably a bad move, so, yeah. That got awkward fast. Thanks, Chief. Just take that scarf to Jarek and we can all go home.
I think I ended up having to kill Jared.
If you smell burning rubber and you lay heat to molten metal, The Torgue Forge!
My turret is gonna be so epic.
You found his scarf? So he really is dead. Wow. I feel kind of sad. Nope, now it's past. I'm happy again. Screw that guy!
The badass critter of badass toad! And stuff.
I must say, you've done a tremendous job, Vault Hunter.
Oh god, she's using her dressy voice.
Once you become the champion, you are personally invited to a wine tasting at my summer home in the Lounge. Oh, and please do not invite Sir Reginald. After conversing with him further, I discovered that he is violently racist.
Hear that, kid? Tina does not love you.
It's your last chance. You understand? Bow out of the tournament, or I'm gonna pull out the big guns. You ain't gonna hide one when the champ pulls out the big guns. You hear me?
Yo, champ, you're gonna have to pull out the big guns because I'm gonna kill you. I will not spoil this for those who have not seen the campaign. Oh, it's epic! So epic. Gotta go get me a car.
Gotta get somewhere in a hurry. We'll catch a ride.
Always barrels.
It's time to win this thing, kid. This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, sugar.
Yup, upgrade my guns. Yes. This is going to be epic. It is time. First of all.
Turn deployed!
Boom. Boom. Oh, I got two! Oh. Oh, sweet. We're playing Caleb. It is time to kick ass and chew bubblegum!
Say, what are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it, and what the fuck do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, sugar, I've got a much better idea.
Alright, it's that time. Just gotta wait on a response from Gordon. We good to go. Alright. They're holding. Or Gordon.
Explosion noise!
Here! I have to open Skype. I go for time. 30 minutes! Alright! Cool story, bro. So we'll see if I can support a stream and a host and a Skype all at once. So we're gonna call Gordon. I'll tap.
Hello.
Gordon!
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Got my controller.
Uh-oh, you're a controller user now?
I always have been in Borderlands 2.
You will find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made
you. Do you have headphones?
No.
Buy from me if you
I do, but I don't like using them because my voice sounds muffled.
Alright, I think your computer compensated for it now, though, so we should be good.
Okay.
So we are in the arena, getting ready to fight Piston. I haven't said what we're fighting yet, because I'm streaming, and for those losers who didn't watch me get completely waffled when we did this the first time.
Yeah, that took forever.
Oh, that is so bad.
It took us, like, what, 40 minutes?
Yeah.
Like, one boss fight? Half of a boss fight, actually, because it's the second part.
Yeah.
Hey, do you have the pre-sequel skins and heads unlocked yet?
I forgot to unlock a couple of them.
Here, I'll send you the skins quickly here. I'll send you the images so you can put the skins in yourself, clothes in yourself.
Yeah.
There's one. That's Axton's. I don't know if you want all of them, but...
Yeah, I did up until, like, the one last week or something. And then I forgot to do them.
There's Maya's. And here's Zero's, which so far... I don't know which one's the best so far. I don't mind Zero's, but it's basically the Portal skin with, like, Claptrap colors.
Oh, yeah. Are you in yet?
Loading up now.
Alright, sweet. Because I'm just, like, pacing in the lobby of the arena. Because I opened the boxes and I looked through the vending machines already. So I,
Piston's just like, dude, what's going on? What are you waiting for?
Yeah, in this whole campaign,
yep,
I leveled up once.
Wow.
Because of all the pull-up we did on the last campaign.
Yeah, I beat through the game again on normal myself. I've played through some of the DLC myself on normal. I still have to play through Scarlet again on normal.
Yeah.
Because Cod and I were doing Bolt Hunter mode.
But guess what I have now?
What?
Double turrets with rocket pods.
Jesus.
It's awesome.
Cod and I tried doing Hammerlock on true Bolt Hunter mode, but it was such a bitch to play through. We just did it on normal.
Yeah. I mean, you should always do it on normal first, unless you're an idiot like me, and hop in with people who are 10 levels over you.
Yeah, that wasn't a good idea. I don't know why we did it.
Yeah, it's like, let's just see if we can survive. Nope, okay.
Well, we could survive. You and Blazer on the other hand, not so much.
Yeah.
Blazer on normal mode.
Run your game.
When something's got to explode, by Torque.
I'm a good 8 levels ahead of you, so this shouldn't take very long.
What level are you?
50.
Awesome.
I've like gone solely in like one tree, so like.
Yeah. Wait, you maxed out a tree instead of.
10 years of dull military experience.
For the most part, yeah.
Let's do it. Oh god, you have double turrets too, don't you? No, you have the nuke.
I have the nuke, yeah.
What else do you have?
In this one tree, I bought a little bit in the other one to like increase its accuracy and stuff, but. Basically has the it's got the longbow technology, so I can like teleport across a room.
Oh, it'll
sweet! It'll just appear in this.
You're gonna make a mess then. Okay, so that's the other tree you got.
I got the
down.
Ranger tree, which makes the thing better at like everything, and then I got the nuke.
Yeah.
I got some new weapons. I tried showing you that one time. I showed you the one that makes the cool like eagle.
All
right, let's go. Hold on, I gotta change weapons around. I was just showing off that one. Oh yeah, we got a. I don't know if I gave you the code for it, but I got a code for a new pistol. It was an orange pistol and an orange sniper rifle.
Yeah, the two oranges that weren't so good, right?
Yeah, the pistol's okay, but the sniper... I'm gonna sell the sniper rifle, actually, because... Hold on, I'm just gonna sell it. It's not very good. Oh, this is the Torque shop. I think I have, like, 200-some-odd tokens.
Too bad you can't sell things for Torque tokens. Yeah, I have 268.
Yeah, you probably got it for a bit. I got a, I got a new rocket launcher. Let me show it off.
Thanks for browsing our wares, you badass!
I got the pistol. I forgot about this. This is my main pistol now. I still got that fire one I had that's awesome.
I actually, you know that part where you walk the dog in this campaign?
Yep.
I went back and got a level 5 pistol for it.
That's actually a good idea. I tried doing that on my own. I was like,
yeah, there's actually a problem with that.
I killed it. I was like, crap.
Yeah, there's a problem with that. If you don't clear out everything around you first, it takes, like, serious damage from everybody else. I think it lost half its health just because...
Yeah, I'm gonna show off this, Oops. Oh, here we go.
Alright, let's go.
Watch out. It's a cannon. It's a cannonball.
What?
Well, watch. It's like the loose cannon.
Alright, let's roll.
Ah, I gotta figure out... I'm probably gonna need corrosive, aren't we?
Nah. I've done this whole campaign with the Infinity Pistol and my turrets.
Okay, I got my micro pistol, I got a fire assault rifle, I got a shield SMG,
yeah,
and a corrosive SMG.
I made Piston's blimp melt, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, doing that normal, I made that go down within, like, 3 minutes.
Oh, I wasn't even that.
I'm just guessing, it was a while ago.
I was like a minute and a half, I think. I'll have to check the time soon.
The weapons are gonna get here probably pretty crappy for me, but whatever.
I told you to stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator.
Spinosaurus Rex!
Spinosaurus Rex!
You're extinct.
Giant goddamn metal T-Rex!
God, it's like Dino G-Day.
Piston, you cheating bastard!
Let's see how fast this is. Let's see how long this takes.
Double turrets! So many turrets!
We have 3 turrets! And it's gonna die pretty soon. Okay, corrosive is doing a shit ton of damage to it.
Yeah, mine is not doing so much damage to it.
Hold on.
But my rocket pods do!
And it's dead. And that was my pistol. What should take even less time? badass Saurus empty piston. He's in the way of him.
Look at all the all I see is the lasers.
Hold on, oh, this thing dropped iridium. Nice. Like, oh, he's firing at you.
Oh, that's like, alright. Pincer maneuver.
Oh, nuke. That wasn't close enough, dang it.
Sorry.
And he's dead. Grab the tokens! Money.
The vault is gonna open!
Money.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the vault.
So can he do like this fight over and over again, or what?
That's what I have to find out now.
Yeah, because we'd beaten on true vault hunter, hadn't we? So yeah. You still have to beat it on normal. I've already beaten it once, so I guess we can do it if someone else tries on. But I don't know if this is going air guitar! Ooh, blue weapon.
I think it's like when you beat the, if there's any, like, expensive cruddy weapons, let me know.
And that, boys and girls, is the story of
this. There we go. Yeah, I'm lagging a little bit.
Yeah, it's probably because I'm on Wi-Fi.
That's not good. Okay, there's a blue bandit shotgun, a blue bandit SMG.
Yeah, nothing here is going to be good because it's all going to max out at level 30, right?
Yeah, here. A Vladoff assault rifle.
See if you can find it. If you see anything, like, ungodly expensive for its level, let me know.
Well, in terms of money and stuff?
I'm actually going to send it to Gage and have her gamble it away.
Nice, you're turning Gage to into a gambling
well,
addict.
I told you about my 21st birthday, right?
Huh?
I told you about my 21st birthday, right?
No.
We went to the casino.
Oh, really? How much did you lose?
We actually won a little bit.
Oh, really? That's surprising.
It's because we have a system down that keeps us from losing ridiculous amounts of money.
By system, you mean not cheating like the casino, you just like make sure you don't spend more money than you have, right?
Yeah.
You like set a limit, it's like, okay, we've lost $200, we're leaving.
No, it's like once you cash out on a machine.
Once you do well?
No, once you cash out on a machine, you don't put it back in the machine. Well, what happens, okay, is you put money into it and it gives you credits.
Yeah, yeah.
And then, you know, you gamble with the credits in there. Mm-hmm. And then, whenever you hit the cash out button, it's going to spit out a ticket.
Mm-hmm.
You don't use that ticket again. Like, you don't use it to pay for another machine.
Oh, okay, so you make sure you keep all your winnings, basically.
Yeah, you keep your winnings,
you keep the money
or,
you turn to the casino, and you lose the money you had on you already.
Or you subsidize your losings, yeah.
Okay, I think it's everything, and not much was really good there.
Yeah, nothing was really good. I think the best thing from this campaign was the, one of the guns we got from... How'd you... There we go.
Nothing.
One of the guns we got from...
Got from what?
Not Gage. Tina.
Oh, yeah. Right here.
Oh, that's right.
I think I'll host the Left 4 Dead game because, you know, your internet, all that.
Okay.
You're hosting the Skype call, so there shouldn't be any problems on my
end. The Skype call and streaming. I'm basically like telling my internet to go screw itself.
Yeah, I think I showed you all the heads I got. I don't know. Did you see the one from the pre-order? Like the pre-sequel head? I think you did, didn't you?
Probably. This is not where I got a car.
No, it's down here. Where are we going, anyway?
Oh, what area is the Torgue housing in the forge?
Torgue housing?
Yeah, Torgue housing.
What do you mean? I'm not following you.
Whoa!
What?
That's not the vehicle we're using.
We're not using this vehicle? Why?
No, because I like the technicals. Hop out.
Fine. Your way. Ah, lag. Hang on the back.
Oh, I grabbed the wrong one. Hold on.
What?
I wanted a barrel one, not a,
Okay, apparently when you get in the back, you can't move up to the front.
Yes.
Hold up.
Switch in pairs.
No, I don't want in the right seat. I want in the turret. Damn it.
Nope.
Ah! Oh, you... Okay, and you're gone.
Bye. You want a turret, just take your own.
Okay, fine.
That's why I spawned two.
Oh, well, as you can get in yours, you know. Less cars driving around, but whatever.
Oh, come on, what are we doing now that you've destroyed the thing? We're in a game. We're turning in the objective.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh, I had a new skin for a new color for the technical. Minty Fresh. Hold on. Ah, I'm trying to teleport and it goes me into the weapon change. Okay, you can hit the button now. Like, why don't I even get a car if you're gonna be right there already?
Uh-huh. You should have teleported into mine.
I was in the car, then I got out to get in the gunner seat, and then you drove off. Go ahead and end in the Moxie. There we go. I don't think I got anything from that, so I already done it.
What about Pyro Pete?
That's a raid boss, I think. Are you gonna
should
go gamble?
Should we do it?
No, I don't think we can do it, dude. Raid bosses are really tough. You need like four people. Like, Cod and I tried to do one that was like a level 30 mission, and we were both like level 40 something for Tina, and we got our asses kicked. So, yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I have $3 million, by the way.
Yeah, I'm at 3.4 mil.
Well, let me see what heads I have. Any new ones? Oh, yeah, so I got the.
Wait, why am I gambling? I have bought everything I can buy with Iridium.
Yeah, I don't know why you're gambling. Oh, there's a head in here.
And what?
Oh, cool. Assassin head. I don't have that one. Doink.
Which one
I
was it?
I got the Torgue Assassin head. I didn't have that one. Awesome.
It doesn't show you whether or not you have it in the vending machine for me.
The heads? It should.
Yeah, like I have to buy it and then it tells me whether or not I have it.
Weird. Yeah, I just know I don't have the one. I think I have the one for... I think I have the one for Gage and now... And now Torgue... sorry. Commando and now Assassin.
What's the head called?
For Torgue?
Yeah.
It's the... Find it. Chopper Topper.
Yeah, I have it.
Yeah, so you have Torgue. You have the one for Commando, at least.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think we're all done here. I'm gonna quickly check out the Assassin head, see what it looks like, and then we'll go up for Dead 2.
It's a giant afro.
For the Assassin?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, not the Assassin.
Yeah, I want to check out the Assassin one. That's why I'm exiting the game. I'm gonna go quickly check the Assassin character.
Alright, hop into my game though, so I can see it.
Okay, fine.
Actually, we can
oh,
just
I can show
do
you
that.
Claptrap too, I guess, if I join in.
What? Oh, yeah.
I can show you Claptrap.
But I should enter those shift codes, so...
Oh, you want to cancel them? Okay, I've canceled the attempt.
Alright.
Let me know when you're done, and I'll join in.
I'm gonna save and quit. And
you won't be able to, control. You won't be able to copy paste. It's like an image.
Yeah.
So you just have to type it. Or I could read it off to you.